Hello, and welcome back to Average Arcader. I'm Chuck, and it's time for us to continue our Let's Play of Subnautica. Now, last episode, we finally got all our tools together so that we can build a base. Today, we're going to find a location, get all of our materials together, and start building. I normally don't build too far, the first base too far from the emergency little pod there. I try to stay in this area decently. Titanium, gonna need that. This looks good. I mean, this is a decent area right here. Okay. Yeah, it's not too far from where I want to be. Okay, I'll build here and get some air. Definitely need to go get some more lead. Bit more. Well, I'm pretty much full. Okay. I'm gonna wait until daytime. But while I'm waiting for daytime, let's gather some more stuff. pepper would help too. And silver. You know, there was a time where they couldn't, where the stalkers couldn't even hurt this thing. Here we go. We're gonna find something here. Silver.
Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Go. Oh, inventory's full. I was hoping to get some more lead. That's all right. Let's go ahead and get back. Just start here. I will have to eventually go there because I'm going to need more of those platform pieces. All right, all right, all right. Let's see what we got. Did I pick up? No, I didn't. That's why I'm going to need copper. I'm going to need to do that to power it up. See, I want to get in a good location that gives me plenty of space. Here, wasn't I? I've had worse locations. Nice. Wait, I don't have enough for that, do I? No, I don't. glass.
It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
I just need quartz. And to build... Oh, I just need quartz for that too. Alright. I just need to get some more quartz. I'll take you this time. I also need to build a beacon. I believe I can find some underneath here. Clearing the rest of that cave later.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Beautiful.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Some more titanium and then fiber. Oh, that's easy to get. Fabricator. Oh, I just need gold and titanium. Should have that. I got that right there. go ahead and do that, because we need that fabricator.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay. Need to gather some more quartz, too, while I need to go back to that cave I was just in. Yeah, I'm gonna need more quartz because I need to build some storage. Some titanium. I actually have all the ingredients there too. To make that gel, you just need to mix those plants I had picked up. I'll show you the name later. And I can make this. Oh yeah, that's what I needed. I can quickly make those two things later. Alright. Now I need titanium. That should be easy. All right, titanium and quartz. Wait. Why is it so far away from... I'll take that. Oh! I'll take that too. Peace. Okay. Okay then. Down there. How much space do I have? Alright. I can open these things in the way. Beacon eventually. Ha. I think that's everything. there's some more. Back. Should be enough to get these, and then I can get out of here. Ooh, more lead. Of course. I can make some room for it. Okay, alright. Let's get out of here. Right, I'm full. We are in. Okay, first things first. All right, that helps. Let's see, do I have? I've got those. I have a grow bed yet. I need one. Yeah, that's right. I should have enough to still be able to. Oh yeah. Actually, now that I got storage, I can take all of this out. This is going to be the next thing I make. I need to make another multi-purpose room, though, for that. Is there anything I can get rid of now that I'm not going to need to carry? Don't need to hold on to you right now. That's why I only needed the one. I can save these until I need them. The rest of that I might just use now while I'm building. Okay. What else do I need? Copper wire. Copper wire! Strength is now. Okay, we need to increase the hull strength. Wait, I have lead, right? I should be able to build another platform. That helps increase it. Of course, I need some more titanium. Ooh, I know how to get some real quick. Because I've already scanned this, I get titanium when I Oh, nope, I can make one now. Definitely need to go get some more. Need to go on another titanium run. Piece of titanium that I built over. Yep. Still looking for some more. There we go. That I should be able to build another multi-purpose room.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So once I build that multi-purpose room, I can build the bioreactor. Helps with the power. See, I'm all the way down. I'm all the way down to like just that low because of this. The water filtration takes a lot of power. That's why I'm going through the trouble to go ahead and set up better. Wait, will that work up here? It will. And that's where we'll build it. I can fix that. Oh my. Where you at?
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
There we go. That helped. Okay, what do I need? Alright, need to make some copper wire, which actually I should already have. Stuff. I need one more copper. Titanium anyway. Do I have any? Yes, I've got a power cell. Wait, did I take everything out of here? No, I didn't. Alright, we need more iron. Oh, wait. I said iron, didn't I? I meant titanium. Alright, let's go on another titanium run, then we'll end this episode.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Also, need some more lead and or copper. Ooh, yeah, there we go.
Intake recommended.
Okay, I need some more
vital signs stabilizing.
Let's see here. Silver? I mean, I'm not upset. I'm definitely going to be able to use it. Trying to find either lead or copper right now. Got my titanium that I need to get going. Here we go. Should be able to find something here. Yep, lead. Gold. Silver. Code. Yes, another piece of lead. About to get hot. Yep. Oh, I'll take that too. To the floor. It's okay, it's fortunate. Titanium. Alright, I should have enough lead to build another thing to stabilize it. All right. Okay, then we got some more work to do to the base, which we will finish on our next episode. But thank you for joining me. If you've been enjoying any of these series that I've been doing, please leave a like, a comment, and subscribe so that the channel can keep growing. But as for now, that's it. I'm Chuck. This is Average Arcader. I'll catch you next time.